If you ask us to install a new or upgraded supply to your property, we will normally need to install a service cable from our network. We will also install a device called a cutout.
This cutout contains the main fuse and should never be interfered with. In domestic properties, we normally specify that the cutout is fitted in an external meter cabinet, which is your responsibility to install. Our responsibility ends at the cutout. You can choose which supplier you wish to buy your electricity from, and there are many price comparison websites to help you make that choice.
Western Power Distribution doesn't operate as a supplier, so we're unable to supply you with any electricity or give you any advice on which supplier to use.
Once you have chosen a supplier and agreed a contract with them, they will arrange to install a meter to measure the amount of electricity that you use. The meter will be connected between our cutout and your wiring installation.
You're responsible for employing a competent electrician to install a safe wiring installation in your property.
Your supplier will generally only connect their meter to a device which is installed by your electrician called a consumer unit. This consumer unit contains your main switch and fuses or circuit breakers, which control the wiring in your property.
Your supplier will normally need a valid test certificate from your electrician before he will connect your meter and energise your supply.
Contact us for further information or to discuss your particular needs and concerns.